What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to speed up and slow down video footage using iMovie on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After importing video footage into your iMovie project, make sure to select the video which should be edited. A new menu on the bottom of your screen will show up. Select the meter icon and this slider will show up. By default, your video is at a speed of 1x. Reduce the speed of your video by dragging the slider to the left. This will change the speed value and you will see that your video is expanding in length in your timeline. Alternatively, you can drag the slider to the right to speed your video up. When tapping on freeze, you have the option to freeze a frame of your video footage in your timeline. Use the yellow indicators to change the position and length of your freeze frame. If you made a mistake, then simply select Reset, which will reset all of your current changes to the video footage in question. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.